We are exploring how artificial intelligence is changing healthcare now and potentially in the future. This is an important hearing because the integration of AI presents opportunities to enhance patient care and streamline processes to bring more efficiency to the health sector. At the same time, Congress must recognize and address the complex ethical, legal, economic, and social concerns raised by the specter of greater deployment of AI in our healthcare system. As we're going to hear today, access to patient medical data is often central to the use of AI in the delivery of healthcare. As a patient's medical data passes between physicians through these AI products, protecting individuals' information and privacy becomes even more important. So I remain concerned that the expanded use of AI in healthcare has generated significant risks. It's critical that safeguards are in place to protect the privacy and security of the patient's data. And I've said at each of our AI hearings this year, I strongly believe that as a bedrock of any AI regulation, we must enact strong federal data privacy protections for all consumers. AI cannot function without large quantities of data, and we must ensure that this increased data demand does not come at the expense of consumers' right to privacy. And I'm going to continue to push for a comprehensive national federal privacy standard. I know the chair is just as concerned. I believe it's the only way we can limit the unscrupulous data collection and selling practices of big tech and third-party entities. It's also the only way we can ensure all of our personal medical information is protected online and protected against algorithmic bias or security breaches. AI's role in the adjudication of medical claims specifically poses a great concern to me. Despite potential to revolutionize the healthcare landscape, AI in certain instances could result in the denial of medical care, potentially worsening health inequities. Right now, there's a class action lawsuit against one major insurer's use of AI to deny medical claims. AI systems allegedly played a role in the denial of over 300,000 payment requests within a two-month period. The average time spent supposedly reviewing each of these claims was a mere 1.2 seconds. Now, AI tools can aid and support healthcare providers, but their recommendations should not serve as a substitute for the nuanced judgment of our healthcare professionals. AI has potential to supplement medical decisions. However, when healthcare companies driven by efficiency implement AI suggestions without subjecting them to critical scrutiny, I worry that patient safety could be put at risk. So there's a lot of work to be done here, and I want to thank the chairman of the subcommittee and the chair of the full committee for prioritizing this. Thanks again. I yield back.